So my cats decided they want to on the floor. So as you can see, we're going Texas. I think it's right around supposed to be taking place around Greenville, Texas. Yeah, I think it's Greenville, Texas. So I have started this already, and started making a little bit of money. Like a whole lot, but let me see here. Let me see what we got going on. Alright, so I need to make some sound adjustment because I have no gain volume. I think that was because I was doing that earlier. I gotta find it again. Where's my mouse? Why is that is so odd. Let's see. Steering sensitivity sound, that's what I was looking for. Why is my mouse acting up like this? All right, having technical difficulties, apparently. Well, this is so weird that I don't have a mouse right now. Why is that acting up like that? It shouldn't be doing that. Just can't figure it out. I mean, I got mouse movement here, but no mouse pointer when I pause the game. Ah, there it is. Okay, a little technical difficulty there for a second. All right, so where was I at? Sound and why am I not seeing it? Monsters Hunters season. Am I just in the wrong section? I mean, come on. Normally I have it set and I only have to mess with it. And why am I seeing it? Radio volume. There's a camera, input controls, sound. All right, just gotta slow down just a little bit. I don't make it too loud. Not too awful bad. As long as we got some sound in there where we can hear stuff, what's going on. Oh, we can hear the birds too. Yeah, please let me know at any time. If it's too loud, I will appreciate information, I guess is the right way of saying it. So this is the map that came out today. I think it came out today anyway. It's Big Flats, Texas. Not Flat, Texas, but Flats. With an S on the end of it. Flats, Texas. Which just means that it's, the land is pretty much completely flat. To a certain extent, anyway. I still see some undulation in there somewhere. Just a tad bit. So we're trying to harvest this wheat right here, make what money we can off it, and then we can move on to other stuff. I'd like to apologize for, I have not streamed in quite a while. Just been working so much, tired as all get out constantly, so it is what it is, and that's the reason why I can't really schedule anything. But I'm gonna try to do more of it best I can. Now, I think I'm going to be utilizing the helper quite a bit on this map, just because that way I can multitask. That would be the only reason. Now, when you start this map out, there's a couple things on the farm, which is right in front of us. Well, three things I changed. One, the silo system, changed that. I replaced one of the, a couple of the silos, put a shed in place of that, and changed the house because it is, it's like it's the basic, basic farmhouse, and that's just not what I wanted. I wanted a little bit of flair in there. Willow, you better go on, troublemaker. My cat. She's just such a troublemaker. Now we're going to etch out this piece over here that the helper I used earlier. Decided to not get it because it was right here in front of this tree. I think that's the reason for that one. Let's go this way for change directions a little bit. Now if I was producing straw, which I could, but I don't have a baler or anything like that to pick the straw up with, so I'm not gonna do that this time around. You know, imagine, I might have enough money to go buy one, but I'll wait. For a minute. Little lag spike. Alright. So, let's get that pipe out and go get that truck right quick. I'm gonna flash over to it. So how was everybody this evening? I hope everybody's doing great. Everything's working out. Had a good day. So, I want to look at, see how much it's going to be, because I want to put a greenhouse in. I guess I could put them out front here a little bit. I don't think it would hurt anything. Let's see, I got to figure out how much that's going to cost me. Greenhouses, and the ones I want to use is... this one here, because it's making coffee beans, or it's going to produce coffee beans, which can be turned into coffee as a production, which I have the production for it. It's got to find a place for it. That's going to be key. Let's see, it's us, $25,000. All right, so I'll put one right there. And then I want to do an open air garden for, well, you can do potatoes in it, you can do lettuce in it, there's a few other things that you can put in there, or strawberries, stuff like that. So we're going to be doing that. I'll have to help her keep going with that stuff. Alright, so now we'll go back to factories because I want to see how much the production for it actually is. Where you at? Oh, there you are. Alright, so okay, so that's going to be 42,000. So we're going to have to wait on that just a little bit. Alright, my name. So we'll have to wait on that. Now, I do have a harvester set up. Actually, we'll harvest this a lot quicker than what I'm doing. But I don't remember. I gotta figure out. It, of course, it's a mod. I mean, I'm not gonna lie about that. No, wrong one. Not that one. This one right here. You get a case, and then so that's 180,000, and then you get the header for it, which the header is going to pick up. Here's the odd part: picks up all the normal stuff. Well, and then it picks up corn too and cotton. But you see the tree icon? That's actually saying it's wood chips, and I haven't figured out how that's supposed to work with this header. Not quite sure. I mean, do you literally just make the wood chips like you normally would and just dump it on the ground and then the harvester can pick it up? I mean, so I don't know. It's confusing. And then this header here is actually, it'll do grass. I think that's... yeah, that's the grass header. And then your mega header, that'll do all of the same thing. I guess this one will do too. So that's 180,000, and that's 20,000. So, yeah. Then we got quite just enough yet. Well, we do, but. I'm gonna have to get a little bit more before I go buy those two items. That'll definitely speed the process of these fields. I think that's the first goal I wanna tackle. Let me just get up here and just ride alongside for a moment. Oh, he's done anyway. I timed that just right. Alright, so that one's full. Forward, not reverse. It don't look full though, that's the thing. It surely does not look full. Not at all. So, I'm curious, why did you stop? Huh, that's odd. That tank does not look full. So I wonder if I have the fill limiter on. I might. There's a possibility of that. See how fast he's actually going, that way I can match his speed. Say 5 or 6 miles an hour, something like that. He's harvesting that. Boy, that helper was, oh my god, it seemed like he was like in a real hurry to turn around. Oh, hell no. No. You're fired. I'm gonna have to hire a new one. Get the hell out of my harvester. It's hard to find good help these days. Alright, so I'm gonna hire the new one and see how he does. Or she. He. Older guy too. Is that it? Can't really get a close up of him. Wish you could, that'd be pretty cool. You know what I'd like? I mean, I know this is so odd, but I'd like for them to come out with a DLC just for that, you know, the shits and giggles of it. In the very beginning intro of the game, you have the mom, the dad, and the daughter. I like to see them do like a storyline with those characters into like a DLC for Farm Sim. I think it would be interesting. Just for a story standpoint, right? So I don't know what anybody else thinks about that idea. I mean, it's kind of it's Farm Sim, I get it. I get, you know, what the game's all about, but I think that would be, might appeal to certain people. Follow up on everything, so I don't even know if those characters actually have names, or, you know, I mean of course in the intro they don't talk, or, well, no, he talks, so he has a voice, but she don't. Plus, that's just the intro announcer type thing. Which is probably, that's what it is. I do have the intro up on my YouTube channel, so if you want to just out of the blue want to watch that, I mean, more than welcome to. See what's going on here. I didn't do my headlines, which I should have done, and I wouldn't have had that problem. Now you'll notice I really do not use Courseplay. I don't use all that stuff. It's not that I can't figure it out. I don't know, there's something said about doing that is not really playing the game. I guess using the helper is not really playing the game also, so it's kind of, but I guess the truth is it just it's complex for me and I don't really understand it, and it's never really been properly explained on any of the videos I've watched enough to where my ADHD is right up there and can't freaking understand exactly what they're saying, or they're just too fast about it, or what, I don't know. So that's the truth of the matter, and I just don't use them because of it, so hell with it. And I think it would, I mean, honestly, if I did figure it out, I think it would make it boring. I mean, right now I'm not using the helper. I mean, I'm actually working the field. I mean, and I think that's what you're supposed to be doing. You know, it's the whole point behind the game. Of course, you know, at times I'm gonna use the helper because I want to do something else while I'm trying to get something else done. So yeah, I'm curious, let's get autosave done right quick. Alright, let's see, it should be right here. See if I can find it. Trailer fill limit. Okay, so I have it off, so it's not that. So I think it's that trailer. I think this is a modded trailer. Truck and the trailer. I'm using all the equipment that the game gave me. So, there's that. Haven't bought any equipment at all. All right, so now I'm gonna use a helper right here because, let's see, what I did not. There he goes. because I got a full trailer and I'm gonna go and sell this wheat that I have in this trailer. Because we're gonna see. I think the last trip I made with it, it was right around, it gave me like 25 grand. That was for each hopper, 25 grand, 25 grand. So that was like, about 50, something like that, yeah. You don't really got to go far, it's just right down here. I mean, I used to drive truck, man, I mean, in IRL, in real life, so. When games put trucks in, you know, you're doing a delivery or something like that, that is another thing I do love about Farm Sim, is that, you know, because that's what it did. It's, I mean, I've done it. Now, occasionally I do use, I have a steering wheel for Farm Sim. But tonight I'm not using it, so I mean, but we'll be using that in the future. Alright, let's see here. Pull up a little more. I might have it set on the other one. Yeah, I had it set on the other one. Alright, let's see how much we're going to get off this first hopper. $26.353.5. Alright, so it's gone up since the last time I dumped off on when I was playing earlier. That's cool because I know it was 25. So that's awesome. Alright, I'm seeing how much we get out of the back hopper. Now, it did say that where he added the modder that built this map, he did give us better prices for crop prices. Kind of accelerate them, lift them up a little bit, man them a little more. I believe it says it right in the description. You look at the map if you're wanting to download it or whatever. Blowing that smoke up. Timed out right and got done right as soon as I got back. That's cool. Oh, too much. There we go. Just want to pull it over just a little bit. Now the harvester earlier I was talking about, what part I didn't explain to you was that I believe it will harvest at right around 35 miles an hour instead of at like 6. If there's ever anybody out there that has suggestions on what games you like and you like to see me stream, completely up to your choice within reason that if I do have the game or not, just leave a message on my Twitter and I would definitely be looking forward to seeing what your all's suggestions are. Load over a little bit. It's all right. I'll just cut it over just a little bit there. It ain't gonna hurt nothing. So sometimes what I do when I get home from work, you know, of course, take a shower and all that good stuff, you know, eat dinner, you know, normal stuff that you do. Actually, you know, I'll sit there and watch a lot of YouTube, this and that, see what's coming out for FS22, you know, that type of thing, you know, kind of relax and everything. And I guess my favorite YouTuber would have to be Trevor Martin. Dude, he has been doing it a long time. He's figured out what it takes and he's really good at it. Praise to him, man. I mean, he's fantastic. And he's a Florida boy. How much better than that can it get? I mean, come on. Trevor, if you're out there and you're watching, if you watch Twitch, I don't know if you do or not. Hey, man, that was an official shout out for me. You're doing a good job. Just keep doing what you're doing. Do something right quick. I do this now and again, just about every stream. Most of the time, every stream. Let's see here. I gotta find out where it's at. Oop, nope. There we go. Okay. I'm gonna turn that on. I would say vehicles only, because that way, yeah. It makes more sense, sim-wise, to have it like that. Let's see what we got here. I think we got all the Oh my god, it's still got that on there. Oh no. How is that even possible? That's just crazy. No. I don't think I have it turned up very much. Let's see what we got on it again. Dollars, miles, okay. Radio. Okay, so why is it so low? Is it? Oh, radio volume's at 60, that's why. Put that all the way up. There we go. A little background music in there. Now I know, real farming, I mean, if you're in a harvester, you're harvesting all the time, you know, actually the truck will come to the harvester, but I know I'm doing this like all wrong. A little backwards. Just wouldn't be Ultra Gamer if I didn't do stuff backwards. It just wouldn't be like that. You know, I just feel that I have to be different. You know, I mean, really, when you think about it, if everybody was the same in this world, it'd be a boring world. Thank God for everybody being different. All right, let me send some cruise control here. Always helps to give your finger a break or so. Thank you. Oh no, I like being in a cab. You know, being in a cab while you're doing this, and then like when you're operating like the pipe or something like that, because you can't really see it when you're inside here. So that's it. I think it should go on the outside for stuff like that. Damn, that's 12:42 in the afternoon in game. I think I did finally change that clock over. Or is it still set to? Probably is still set to it. Here we go. You get to see this long train that's on here. It's pretty long. And it's got some different type cars on it. I mean, you got some coal cars, some grain carts, and I think them are liquid, I believe. So that's different to see a different train. Instead of seeing the same old train on every map. So I do like that. And what map was that? It was, I'm trying to think. It had the custom traffic in it. Because you had like Mustangs, Camaros. You had a farmer truck where he had like hay or grass on bales on his back of his flatbed truck that would go down the road, part of traffic. What is the name of the map? Ohio Richlands. That was the name of the map. That's a beautiful map. I'd like to get back on that. That was very enjoyable. I wish he would, I don't think he's updated it though, really. I haven't seen an update come out for that. Because originally, when it first came out, there wasn't no sleep triggers or nothing like that. So you had to put one in. Some of the farms, you couldn't get rid of them. You couldn't get rid of the buildings to build anything if you wanted to build your own farm. So I wish some of that was more, wish we could do that. So I'd like to see an update. That would be awesome. But anybody that knows me, every time I get on a map, I want to change stuff, or I want to build a completely whole new farm. Probably not on this save, but I think I will do it on this map. Just not on this save. I think I'll do it on a different one. Okay, that tank's full. See, now that tank looks fuller than, well, I think the tanks kind of slant down a little bit, so I think that is their full mark. I think there is a little bit of a slant to it. You see how that slants down there at the end of that bend? Yeah, I think so. I know, I should have went back up there and continued where I stopped at. So I have a cat in my closet. I can hear it behind me. Crazy animal. It's just all over crazy. So we'll do this run and we'll come back down and hit that. That way it's not really completely uneven. Ooh. Pay attention. See, the helper could probably do better than me. This ain't something to say. Got a full tank. Haven't got to the end of the field here yet. Back over here in the truck. Do it the right way this time. So we got a little hill there, so it's not really completely flat. got grain coming out of there. Damn. Pretty much full. We'll take another run here. And I think it'll be time for us to get that new harvester and header. We'll probably sell these two. Add a little more money into it, so we can go ahead and get those two. That will accelerate the process of this field quite a bit. Oh shoot, when I go to plow this, it's, whoa, that's going to be something. I wish it was that easy to close those covers in real life, because it's not. It doesn't really work like that. Especially the one that's got the manual crank on it. I think this has actually got one. Yeah, there's... yeah, there's manual cranks on. They're kind of big, though. That might be just the roll bar for the cover, though. And it's a switch. Yeah, I think that's what it is. It's just a manual roll bar. It's motorized. I see the motor now. Right there. Yeah, it's realistic, man. Side front, not run into the freaking brick barrier that they got there, concrete barrier. Called it brick. Now, I think we might go ahead and get those two, because I think it'll be beneficial in the long run. The only thing I don't like about it is the capacity. It's like, oh, it's just skyrocketing. It's just, I mean, you can really make it from normal to like, do a whole field and barely have anything in the tank. I mean, I don't think you lose crop. You just it's more compact, I guess. I don't know how to explain it. All right. So now, I'm going to go here. Oh, God, it's gold. I forgot this is the one that's got the flags on it. It's so cool. All right, so I want to change that gold color, I think. Go black. Yeah, I like that black with the blue rims. And then you have the blue steering wheel column. That's pretty tight. I like that. All right, so let's see your engine setup. I think I might want to bring that down to the lowest, which will be 650, because we don't need to go that dang fast or that have that much horsepower. I mean, 650 should be plenty. And we're going to double up the tires. We could put a track on the front. Nah, I don't want to do that. Okay, capacity. So I guess M is medium. And then you have extra, extra large. Extra large. Large. I'm going to leave it at medium because I have tested this before. And having it in any other settings, just doesn't seem like it does what you does the job. I think it just harvests it too fast, and you don't get capacities too much, so you don't get much from it. All right, so. It's going to be 181,000. I wish we could actually let us take the flags off if we wanted to. Alright, so now. Let's see, go back up. We're going to get the header for it, which is awful color. But I can't change the color. And that's 20,000. So we're gonna have to try to get our make our money back here soon. Hopefully. Alright, so now on the harvesters. Wait a minute. Oh. So I'm gonna sell this one because there's not a sense in having it now. Probably going to be a mistake. Regular headers, I'm going to sell that. Okay, so that should give us, that gave us almost what we had, or more, back. Alright, so we're still ahead of the game. Alright, I'll flash through until we get to it. There we go. It's got a weird sound to it too. Kind of. Sound like a big giant hot rod. But that header is just awful, man. I wish I could change the color of that. I can't. It's just not gonna let me. But I like that the flags do change direction. It all depends. Supposed to be the wind, I guess. Weird. Damn. I gotta get used to the map. I don't know where everything's at now. Just yet. Let's see where did I just take off from. Where is the shop anyway? Well, oh, okay, there's my guy. Okay. Still going the right way. Alright, I'm going to turn right there. Thank you. Of course, it's, I mean, it's a modded harvester, and then the header, of course, is completely modded to the gills. When I unfold it, you'll see what I mean. It just doesn't, I don't think a real header actually does that, but it's cool, whatever. We got a sign. It was in my way. Yeehaw. There goes the header. We will be right back. We're going to take a small little break. All right, we're back. Let's get this field done. No matter how much I can get out of it, the rest of it. All right, I'm back. Sorry about that. Damn. Man, this thing's fucking cruising. Damn. Getting it. Holy shit. What is that? Like only 9% in the tank? Holy shit. Oop, damn it. Boy, I messed up there, didn't I? Well, the birds wasn't even scared of it. They're just sitting there. That was crazy. Thank you. Sounds like it's got Jake brakes on it. As it goes back down. Ooh, we got a whopping 22% in the tank right now. Wow. Our last run. Then we'll have to painstaking ordeal of plowing this thing. It's going to take us spending a little bit more money because I don't have a plow. At least not a decent one. Now, I have a curiosity. I'm not going to dump this in that trailer. I'm going to dump it in this small trailer. The big small trailer over there. Because my curiosity is, how much am I actually going to get off at 26% of the load? No, whoa, whoa. Not what I wanted to do. Oh, really? That thing didn't even, I didn't even have that even open and operated without that. That's weird. That's super weird. I'm not even sure this wheel can go in this trailer. It should. Yeah, there it goes. See, that's what I thought was going to happen. Look at how it just automatically filled that trailer up. That's nuts. That's what I wanted to see. Alright, wait a minute. This tractor's not going to pull that. This is not going to happen. I think I got another tractor in here somewhere. No. But I do have this disc harrow. I did not realize I had that. Cool. Alright, so where's my other tractor at? I know I had. Oh, here they are. Okay, hold on a sec. What the hell is that? Huh. Yeah, what is that?
Oh, okay.
Interesting. I think essentially that's just a weight. I believe so. Because I can't see another, be another yeast war. Alright, so that tells me something. But see, when I tested that harvester before, it didn't do that. So I think it was probably just the trailer I was using. So we'll take this down here and sell it, and then come back and get the rest out of the harvester, which probably it'll probably give us a whole nother load. I don't know how many more loads I'd get out of 26% of that anyway. Nice trailer though. I like this trailer. Dude, what the hell? Environmental score penalty? Dude, how did I just make $43,000? That's crazy. If I'm reading it, maybe I'm reading that wrong. I'm not really sure. I could be reading that wrong. We'll go back and get the rest of it out, and hopefully we can get the rest of it out. See what the next one gives us. Ooh, I just spotted it. Ooh, I did not see it before. Caught the bull. Gotta get it. Got it. Hell yeah. Let's go. Back to work. River. Damn. My cat. One of my cats, anyway. Dude, look at that. And I still, oh my god, dude, that's amazing. Dude, I need two of these trailers. So I'd like to get two like this that you could attach to each other. That'd be pretty cool. I mean, there's some trailers you can do that, but I don't think this one's even got a hitch. Nope, it does not. So these ditches, I've been wondering, when it rains, do they fill up? That'd be pretty cool if they do, actually. Now I know I need to get water to greenhouses. No, I think for the coffee beans, I think it takes water and fertilizer. I believe. See if I'm actually reading this right. For the, you know, what I'm making off it with the price of it is. Because this, I mean, this is a second load. I mean, look at the freaking money just climb. So, 43,447 sold product. Okay, so yeah, that's 43 grand. I'm not even paying attention to what the hell I'm doing. So we're gonna go back. We're gonna see how many actually loads we're gonna get out of just that little bit. That's just crazy that just that little bit we're getting all kinds of loads out. That's just nuts. This was kind of unexpected. I didn't think that it was actually going to do that. Because I've tried it on another map and it didn't do that before. So, it could have been just the map. It's very well possible. Because Farm Sim is... It's a fickle beast, man. You just... Some maps, equipment will work good on. And some will have just... little issues here and there. Or you might have a mod conflict or something. It's a combination of different issues. But to have a simulator with as much detail as this game does, you're going to have problems. So it's just nature of the beast, it's gonna happen. It ain't never gonna be perfect. I don't care how much you strive to be perfect in whatever you do in your life, it's just never gonna happen. It's just proven fact, it is what it is. Jesus, man. Oh, I need to, I'm curious. I need to get back, jumping back in the harvester, because I need to see what, okay, that's, hang on, I gotta put my glasses on, I can't even see that, this is so crazy, 13%, and we had 26%, and, no, I didn't want to do that, damn it, so, you're getting, oh my God, you're getting a lot off of just 26%. Can you imagine having 100% in that tank? Dude, that's technically, that's a lot of wheat. That's like having, what, basically, four loads of, I don't know, I'm confused on it now, actually. So I don't know. A lot of them just drive the harvester over there without the header and dump it in there. Be done with it. I'm tempted. Right after this load, I just might do that. I'll figure out a way to do it. I'll squeeze it in there somehow. Got a big long pipe. I'm pretty sure I'll figure it out. So this map only has two farms. You have your main farm that we're working on now, and then you have a cattle farm. So now, granted, this camel farm is completely different from what you're used to seeing. They're all like, what are they called? Built yards. That don't even sound right either. I can't remember exact terminology for it. Each pen is, I think, holds 100 cattle, and you have, let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, I think you have like 5 pens on each side. That's quite a bit of cattle. So I'm over here rail riding the rail. We're up to 471,000 right now. And I still have loads coming up that harvester. So my thought is just bring the harvester over here without the header and just dump it all in there. I was worried about having money too, so I can get a couple more things with equipment, as I need a tanker to haul water, and then I think I need, well, no, I have a fertilizer spreader, but I have to figure out a way to put fertilizer in the greenhouse. Now I think, let me check, make sure, let's look at productions, because it'll show greenhouses, I think, it should. Okay, large greenhouse, the coffee barn. So I just water, it's just straight water. Okay, so your open air garden, which is the other one. I can either do just the water, do it that way, or I can do water fertilizer and, what is that? Oh, solid fertilizer and seeds. but what would I want to put in that? So we have sunflowers, potatoes, strawberries, lettuce, and tomatoes. Let's see here, hold on. What is potatoes going for right now? Okay, so that's probably a train destination, so that's why it's paying the most. Grand Gate 02, 735. Okay, sunflowers are going for it. Sunflowers actually freaking am. Not a bad price. My God, look at the prices on this stuff. Let's see, what was the other? Should show me. Okay, tomatoes, strawberries, not bad. I think we're gonna go with sunflowers in the air garden by the looks of it. All right. First thing we need to do is freaking get rid of this wheat. Capitalize on our product here, and I need to get a plow too. Now the plow, I'm probably gonna let the hired worker do that. I just, that way I can get the other stuff and get them going. Give me for a second, I need to look at something that's complexing me. That's cool. Interesting. Wasn't sure what it was.
Now I know.
Left in there. I'm gonna take the other one that I just dumped on. So I'm gonna take it down there too, but let's take two of them. So kind of hurry the process up a little bit. So you maxed out at 46 miles an hour. Interesting. Yeah, my neighbor there, every time I go by his mailbox, he's always freaking out. You gotta hit my mailbox. Just shut up and crying, baby. What's wrong with you? They gonna hit your mailbox. Come back in your house for a wicker, bud. That's about how it would sound though. Somebody did that. Whoa. that little train tracker up there. Alright, see if I can do this. Stop that. It's out. I should be able to reach over there just enough to get it. I gotta get past that light pole. Oh, I just went right through it too. That's crazy. There we go. Oh, that was it. Okay. So I still made $85,000 off that. So we're, damn it. Gosh darn it. Oh, I'm stuck here. There we go. Cut off on that. Next time I'm going to try just dumping it all on that. Whoa. What the hell? I didn't even want to turn. That was crazy. Huh. I don't know why that happened. And this thing's wild. Oh, come on. Really? Got stuck on that freaking ham railroad track. Sign. Or signal. You notice these rear tires, man, they really, I mean, there's a lot of turn and turn radius in that rear steering. You gotta be careful. Did it hit a sign? That sign had some, got some air too, didn't it? Oop, I'm gonna hit his mailbox. Oh, I tried. Just sit there and look pretty now. I'm gonna take our last load over. Alright, before we do that. No, that's not what I wanted to do. That's what I wanted to do. Before we do that, we need to find a plow. Know which one I'm going to get. Let's see. So John Deere is 16.7 meters, and this one here is only 6 meters. So, almost fails. And then we need, let's see, I think it's under animals. Something to transport some water with. Within reason, of course. Mm. I could go with a base game one. $29,000. Ain't really much to customize on that. Other than the wheels. Okay, I'm gonna get that. Trying to think, what else do we need right now? Got tractors for both of that. I can't think of anything. I do want to. Right now, this is just a basic farm, but and we don't have any animals. So I was thinking maybe sheep. And then we can get some wool going. Maybe a spinnery going, you know, with some fabric going on with it. Not really too sure. So I'm gonna head down to the shop, get that plow, get him going.
Get a drink. So now we're learning the map. I know exactly where the shop's at now. That's a good thing. Thank you.
Oh, yep.
We will get this final load off. And then we'll go get that water trailer. Get some water going into our greenhouses. Then I need to do a little bit of a flyover and figure out where I can possibly put that production. So that way when we are at that point, we can have a place to take the coffee beans. And yes, the production is Dunkin' Donuts. Imagine of all places. I think we just pretty much just made our money back from what we just spent. That's pretty good. Almost close to it. So I'd have to say that harvester is our secret weapon right now when it comes to, it'll even harvest the sunflower, so it harvests a lot of stuff. Except they don't think it does potatoes. I'd have to look again, but it even does wood chips, which I don't know how the hell that's even,
cut a tree?
I just don't understand how it's supposed to do wood chips. I know it's not gonna cut. I know the header's not gonna cut the tree. So, but just to be curious and stupid, we're gonna try that. Actually, cut one of them side trees down over there. So this is the silo I put in. Kind of fitting up, but I like it. It's pretty cool looking. Alright. I'm just, I'm so curious. I mean, I just don't understand why it even says. Let's look at it again and just see. Wrong menu. My bad. Still wrong menu. Wait a minute. Let's see. No, I don't want to do that. No. So yeah, it's got the tree symbol. So I know that's supposed to be wood chips, not wood. So I don't know. I'm not really sure. We'll see. I've seen a lot of other mods do some stupid shit like that. So, you never know. Sitting out single. Yeah, hell, let's try this one. So, let's see what it does. That's for the hell of it. No, I didn't think so. Alright, so I'm not really sure how that's supposed to work out. I'm not really sure about the wood part. I mean, I guess if you were doing forestry and you're dumping the wood chips out for some other reason, and then you needed, then all of a sudden you need something to pick the wood chips up with. I mean, that's the only thing I could even think of that it would be. Figure out where to get water from. Because I don't have water. I don't think I even have a water access at the farm. Unless I make like a little pond or something. Which I could do that. I thought about doing that right there where the house was, because there's like a little bit of a hole there I was going to try to fix. So I might just, I could utilize that. Put water in it. Maybe make it a little deeper. I don't know, let's see. Damn, that car freaking pushed me. Well, thank you. I appreciate you pushing me on the road that I missed. That was great. Oh my god, I can't believe that was awesome. I don't really know how to do clips, so I wish I could have clipped that. That would have been freaking awesome. That was a clickable moment. So what was it not attaching to it? It's odd. Boy, that car was just come up bailing up there. My God. I've never seen traffic do that before. I know it was crazy.
Yeah, this has got a little bit of a dip to it. I'm gonna build it. So put something shallow in there. Let's see here. Let's actually just kind of lower it down some. Let's see. That's level. I wanna level it. Oh. Oh, this has got a water plane. Even better. That's cool. He actually got a water plane in here on this map. Now that's excellent. Let's see, can I get it to? Oh shoot, we got a problem right here. It splits the terrain off. Alright, so we can't do that. Alright, so we're gonna smooth this back out. Some anyway. Smooth out too far. Come on, work with me here. Alright, so now I want to smooth this section out some. Decoration. Others. No. Wait. Landscape. Plants. Something a little bigger than that. Well, I said bigger. I didn't say humongous. Or try humongous. Actually, that fits right there. That's cool. That water's freaking dark, though. I noticed that. Like, really dark. It might not even be a water plant. it looks like it is. It's actually water. I mean, it's just, it's black and it's clear. It's got a little bit of movement to it, but I just don't know if it's water. I just never seen black water in a map. Use it as water plant. They don't even have the fill getting to pop up, so I don't know what this actually is. First, need to fill it. Crud, I know, but it's not popping up. So, see if we can do this. Landscaping, no, not landscaping, decoration, others. Let's find my water pieces here. Maybe I can go over it, I'm not sure. Can't really see it, that's the problem. Oh wait a minute, yeah you can. There we go. Well, I guess you have to be at a certain angle to even see the damn shit. That's weird. We can see it from there. Alright. There we go. Now we got a water source. You get at a certain angle and it just blacks out. I think he put a water plane in, but it wasn't. It just wasn't registered. It's not registered as water. I guess. I don't know. Give it the right angle, it looks nice. I just don't understand. Yeah, okay, let's just hit a tree. We're good at that. Put that like right beside where the greenhouses were. selection. There you are. Only takes 20,000 liters. So we're almost full. Trailer don't really back up like you want it to. I mean, the rock formation, the design I was going for is great, but I don't like that. When you turn the camera, it turns black. I kind of don't like that too much. I do have a mod that will distribute the water for me. I'm not sure where to find it at. Alright, so that one's full. Say we was going with, I think, potatoes. No, no, sunflowers. So we're going to activate that. Alright. So we got sunflowers coming in on that. And I do want to buy that big sunflower field too. I'd like to. I just got to see how much it's going to be. Dude, I'm just not getting high. Now, I want to look. I got to figure out where to look. You know, there is a way to keep it. Oh, I mentioned something about doing sheep. I just don't know. You get this one here. It's 120. This is going to give me dairy. It's that one. Could not load item. It's not loading the item. I wonder, I don't understand what that is. Something about this map is not allowing me to load those items. I think they're actually already on the map somewhere. Maybe that's what it is. I'm not really sure. See, it's not loading any animal items at all. What about cows? No. 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 Okay, what about the basic in-game buildings? So that tells me that the animal buildings he has, it's like the map that has got a block in it. You can't put any more animal things down at all. What the hell? That's messed up. I mean, I can't even put chickens down? Even a basic? I can't put any animals down. Nowhere. I mean, it's not that I can. I mean, I own the land. It's not. That shouldn't be the issue. Yeah, see, I own that. $17 is the field I want to buy, though. How much is that? Damn, $166,465. Field prices are not that bad. That's crazy. Say hi to my black pond. Yeah, I don't know why I can't put animals down. That's really super odd. Okay, wait a minute. So that just told me, I just realized something. I go to productions and I put down a coffee production I want. Is it gonna let me? I mean, yeah, it will. It'll let me. Okay. It's something to do with the animal pen that won't let me add any animals to the map. Well, that's a little complexing, a little odd. Obviously, the map needs some updating. Apparently. See, the helper wasn't doing his job. Apparently. Alright, so. I'm gonna jump out. We're gonna go flight mode for a moment because I want to go see where I can possibly put this in my copy. Alright, so here's our main farm. Come up here and we'll return here to go to the shop. Looks like we do have a water tower over here that I did not realize that we had. There's the shop. Okay, well, it's not, because that's the edge of the map. That's what's kind of weird about this map. I mean, it seems like when you're on the ground, it seems like it's big. It's not. It's like really small. Now, I'm wondering, can I get rid of this? Is it possible for me to get rid of it and then I can pluck something there? Okay, here's your cattle farm. And this is what I was talking about earlier. When you buy the land, you're going to own all these right here. And you can see there's a couple collectibles down there. Three over there. So I think this is actually the pig pen. But these are all cows. All cattle. This goes down. Okay, that's the edge of the map. This would have been a fantastic map if it was like almost a 4X. It'd be freaking amazing. Well, with all the other stuff that needs to be updated on it. Still amazing map. Looks nice. Maybe delete this one. It'd be a perfect spot, actually. But I don't think it's gonna let me. We're gonna try. See what we got. I think I have to buy the land first, though. But wait a minute. Ain't this? I think I did buy this land. Nope, can't remember it. Sure can't. Alright. Let's look at the map right quick. Okay, I bought the field, but this might be different. Yeah, it is different. I'm gonna buy that too. Not that much anyway. I still can't sell it. There's a collecting board right there too. That sucks that you can't get rid of it. That would be in a perfect spot, honestly. Yep. Yeah, there's really no spot really I could freaking possibly even put it. It's just not a big enough area. I can't put it there. It's just not, it's, it needs to be a bigger area. I just don't know. Hmm. Won't fit right here. And kind of an odd place for it, but yeah, it makes no sense to put it right here though. I mean, it's really kind of don't. I don't know where to freaking stick it at. No. If I had room here, I'd put it right here somewhere, but they don't. Gotta put it right here on the... You know what? It's gonna cut into this wheat field, but... I don't care about that too much, honestly. Can't get it freaking squared off like I want. All right, so now here, and let's see if we can get the same texture. Yeah, it's the same. Dude, I can literally go all the way to the road. Now that I like. That's good. Okay. Let me straighten this up. Not doing what I want. It's just too much. I hate that. I just don't. I just don't have a steady hand. That's alright though. There you go. It actually looks like it should have been there. I mean, for real, come on. Don't it look like that should have just been there? I just... Alright, cool, cool, cool. I got that now. Shut this off. At least the that part of it. Nope, I didn't shut that part of it off, did it? Nope, I did not. There we go. Alright, so say I wanted to fold it, I just wanted to raise it.